Is there any cost?
We are all wieners.
We're all secretly winners.
Hey, none of that big.
Well, it cost me. I had got way out, slowed down.
You actually boosted me around the corner perfectly.
Nope, too hot.
We got a Red Bull off track.
Typical Red Bull cars, always off the track.
Always ignoring track limits. Did you take everyone out, Tom?
I didn't know such thing. I pulled off to the side.
I'm just saying. Sixth place suddenly became third place.
That happened a corner after.
Big crash for Big. I'm glad you have damage turned off, or that probably would have been fatal. Uh-oh, he's coming up on my ass here.
Don't worry.
It's the Wheeler.
This is like a little blur.
Thank you.
I have my first big mistake.
I make big mistakes all the time.
Well, you are big.
and hemmed him after me.
God damn it.
On the left, at the right-hander, if you please, sir.
I'm not that close. Well, I guess you do that, thank you.
I just didn't want to wipe
on the inside of you, big.
I hate this corner.
Also, in fairness, Mance isn't really racing anyone right now.
That is true.
No, and I just didn't want to wipe him out because I always blow that corner.
I tried following.
I mean, let's put it this way. You're lapping him, I'm lapping the guy behind him, so the gap between us is 25 seconds.
Nice recovery. I had the old thought to myself, one lap to go, don't choke. Choke. But I recovered.
That's good. Not supposed to say you had to recover, but that you did.
That's a good time to spin.
And now, where is my blue shell?
Uh-oh, big jug, big jug.
Well, I managed to finish, like, closer to you than I did last time.
Yeah, I spun on the final lap.
Plus, you're assuming I didn't spin during the race, which I did, so...
Ah, true.
I spun, like, two laps from the end. And Mup! Airborne, congratulate Mup on being the first Cougar to take a podium in the weekend series. It was an all-cantered podium last time.
I butchered my last two laps so hard. So hard.
Yeah, you did kind of drop out of that fight for the podium.
And then it just got worse and worse and worse after that.
I like how my car is like bullying Mance's car around the track right now on my screen.
Yeah, I was noticing that.
It's the AI controlling it. It's pushing you.
Looks like a personality match, eh, Mio? Get out of my way!
Well, congratulations, everyone. Everyone gets some points from this time round.
Yay.
Points.
I believe that's the first for Thomas and Mup in the weekend series standings.
Yay. No, I think I was here for one.
Nah, you missed it, remember? You've been here for the two weekday ones.